Stan the Man is still a player you gotta go watch in the practice courts when you have a chance. The three-time Grand Slam champion was out there grinding against Sebastian Korda in Indian Wells.
Texas, ain't no holdin'.